decide if we flare.
Yeah.
You know, but where it's more useful to just sit forward and reach it, you usually need the top of the knee and bend it forward.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's a good one for you, long legs, you know.
Long legs are on the arms.
Yep, yep.
And this is like, but yeah, I wouldn't even, I don't know, think of that.
Yeah.
Now I'm thinking about it, and, oh, I was gonna say, I could have done a lot of them.
Yeah.
So now I'm looking around, and this is trying to come up with a time.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, yeah.
I should have done it.
Maybe, I don't know, so people are less,
they're not as good as they're having anymore, too.
Really, it's more people go from,
so they're not as practiced.
We're allowed to do it.
Oh, yeah.
They'll do that, and then I'll drive down, so I haven't been able to do it.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, you kind of feel it, but it's not.
It feels like there's two of them.
Yes.
Whereas actually, they're not pushing the bars.
Yeah.
They're not even coming up, they're only so far in, they're just.
So they, yeah.
They're not even grip before they even come up, and so I'm not even nervous.
So you guys hear you?
Cause I've really been focused on that.
Really strong for this size.
Come on.
Yeah.
Speaking around my heart.
Not really, like, you know, that makes sense with my fingers and elbow. Guys are racing, you know, that. But yeah, Brandon is.
I remember, maybe you're just pushing to go back, you know, okay. Yeah, yeah, I know, she was getting lost,
yeah, more set up, you know, to get the ball back, yeah. Yeah, because you can go to the driver position, but not finish the full time, and then attack you.
Basically, yeah, too. You can notice 30 seconds, like, that's it. I don't know, it's super random. No, it's here. And I've been thinking about it, and I'm like, well, you
have to.
Yeah.
But I think what you're saying now is
first, start.
The drill first is really important, you don't have to.
Yes, yes, yeah.
Because there's not so much play.
Like, in general, the grip is good for, to prevent the person from ripping away, or better than this. Try to take this foot out, my hooks stay really slightly on the leg, knees open wide.
You're pushing down with this one.
Yeah.
Feels great.
Yeah, exactly. But basically, if you step backwards, this foot stops you. If you step forward, this foot stops you. Right? So, two directions that you can go, walking both sides. And from here, there's a million sleeves. It depends on the thing. Grab a sleeve, grab that sleeve, grab your collar, grab a heel. The most simple sleeve from here, if you're up where you are right now, it's for me to just slide my foot down and then put it back on your butt.
Cool. Yeah, I mean, so right.
Right up.
Oh, then you just follow it up.
Yeah.
This right here was to close to go straight down like that.
Yeah. This right here, if the person puts their weight on you, I can't take you back anymore. I have to take you this way up.
Yeah.
So what I do is I try to push my legs to get your hands onto the ground. I can't extend.
Exactly.
And then stand the base.
You're using those two legs. As soon as I go down like that,
yeah.
And I go weightless
yeah.
on that.
Yeah.
Then you just kind of rotate it over and then pop up.
Yeah. Pretty much take your weight off of me. If your weight's right above me, I can only sleep you as I kind of pump the legs just to get the person close. Once they feel if their weight's in their hands, and their legs become very light.
Yeah.
So basically, if you have, let's say you have two.
All that mat.
All that looks kind of hard, right? And now from your either side, you're going to dive your hand under the leg, and you're going to shoot your legs straight through the legs. And now we end up here. And now this knee's going to open.
Am I grabbing my hand?
I kind of just cut onto my neck. Onto my neck. Yeah.
So I don't want to tap you. I don't want to tap you.
But some people like to connect their hands here, like holding my knee a little bit like this, and do like a game trick, palm to palm.
Yeah.
You could do that or turn it the other way. Go, let me see real quick. This guy. Pull right on your own. They call it a meatball grip. This foot lifted to your left, this hand here is going to shoot between, sack, yeah, right to the sack. I've seen people in tournaments, they look a beautiful expert, who they up, and so where it was trying to drive.
When I'm being scrambled, first off, I'm going straight into it, I'm not hitting.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's that time when they're standing like that.
Yeah.
They're very, they roll on the line, you got straight in.
Yeah, and dive in.
They assume that that stands for.
Yeah.
Sure.
That's the natural thing right there.
Yes. Yeah, you're making me do a horse dance. Defensively, this one's really, really tough to escape. I can try to put my leg over your head and belt this way. Right, that would be one option, but that's very interesting. Let me bring the leg over the head. If you pull the back of your neck, and then
that's where that good grip.
Yep.
I can put that back.
I'm not gonna.
Yeah.
But I can, but it's so I can put it back.
Yeah, that's good.